you!
It's okay.
You won't believe it. Sandy will damn near got me while I was squatting her.
Go on, get going.
Let's go, girl. Yeah. Damn idiots. Should have let me cross.
Thank you.
Come on, girl. Easy now. Yep.
¿Qué? El viento debe habérsela llevado.
Ah, señor. I think maybe we see the last time was luck, eh?
I'm feeling good today, Wei. What do you say about upping the ante this time? Make it interesting.
Why not? I'm feeling good, too.
Ha! Okay, my friend, let's do it. Just like this. Just draw. You're gonna aim when you're ready, all right? Shoot! Easy, man. Yes! Ha! I'm not surprised.
Ah, well, that explains the smell of tequila in the air, at least.
Hey, you gave it a good try, man. How about a chance for redemption, huh? Come on. Could win real big, huh?
All right, let's do it.
Aha! That's a good call, amigo. All right, real simple. First one to hit four flying birds wins. Stand near me, and as soon as they come out, it's anyone's shot. Be patient. Ah! There they go! Shoot! You got close, but not quite. Practice more, huh? Listen, you need to pay me for your loss, okay?
Here. Lucky for you, I'm having a bad day.
Maybe we'll do this again, huh? Hasta la próxima, amigo.
Let's go, girl. Yep.
Appleseed is very unhappy.
Mr. Appleseed ain't out here getting mauled by wolves. We lost two men already.
What's your good for nothing, coward?
Yeah.
Call yourselves lumbermen, freeless, few damn critters. It's a forest. What the hell do you expect? Oh, yes, yes. Maybe you're the man I need. Can't you believe these lazy lily livers? Refusing to work on account of a few little wolves.
They've been attacking workers on the south side of the camp.
We need a real man to get rid of them. What do you say? You'll be very well rewarded.
All right. If you're paying, I should be able to take care of that for you.
Time for you to get the hell out of here.
Thank you.
Get up.
Oh, there you are. I assumed from all the gunshots and howling, you got some good news for me?
Yep, it's done.
That's a relief, I'll tell you. Excellent work. Money's right there on the table.
Don't mention it. Me and Wolves go way back.
Occasion.
Yeah, woohoo!
It is only sanity and supremacy before it is too late.
If you're gonna watch, keep it quiet. Supreme One is talking.
Thanks to the fools in Congress and their ludicrous ideas. But today, we grow one
more. Yeah!
As we anoint a new brother.
Yeah!
Into our sacred cause.
Yeah,
please,
woo-hoo!
Step forward and kneel.
All right.
Hey!
Do you choose to accept the light?
Yes, sir. Yeah, oh, here we go.
Yeah!
Thank you very much. Woo! All right.
Come on.
Let there we go.
The eternal light shine.
Yeah! Woo-hoo! Yeah!
Yeah!
Woo-hoo!
Yeah!
Woo-hoo!
Yeah!
You just stood and watched a good man die, and did nothing.
Goddamn hooded rodents. I'll kill all you bastards.
Thank you.
Yep.
Sir? We done here?
So how are you?
Not great.
Well, I'm sure things...
Hey there. You Hector?
That's me.
Alden tells me you're a discouraged man.
Ah, you must be a friend of that Josiah Trelawney. All right. In that case, I've got something here you might want to take a look at. Mm-hmm.
Here.
There's a stage heading up. Now, I hear it'll be heavily guarded, so you might want to try a more covert approach. Or lay down some explosives. I don't know. You're the expert.
Thank you, Hector.
Old man Jones nearly killed his wife the other night.
What exactly is your plan doing that?
Hey, mister.
Howdy.
Forgive me.
Oh, pardon.
Go, then this shop is razed to the ground. Just let me run this place in peace. All right, just careful with the pages. Look, I can't keep my eye on you all day. You're really wasting my time here. Look, I can't keep my eye on you all day.
Good morning.
Come on, girl.
Hey, mister. In need of a coach?
It's all right, girl. Girl? Giddy up. Let's go, girl. Yep. Thank you.
Well, what's eating you, partner?
Eating me?
Oh, I'm sorry. I'll dry up.
What?
See, Hey, can I ask you a strange question? I mean, it sounds ridiculous, but I'm on the level.
I don't have a clue what you just said.
Well, I'm sorry, sport. There's these funny rock carvings. They look a bit like this.
Okay.
Yeah, well, the thing is, I sort of, like, really badly have to find all of them. Now, it's sort of a puzzle thing of me. I know, it sounds ridiculous, but I'm on the up and up, and it's really important.
Little rock carvings.
Yeah, exactly, little rock carvings.
What do you want to do with them?
Well, it's sort of very complicated, and you'll think I'm jazzed if I tell you.
You're what?
Drunk.
Are you?
No, I wish. No, I'm, lost. It's a long story. Can you find the carvings?
I have no idea.
Well, I sort of need them. Hey, listen, if you find them, I'll pay you handsomely. Send me details, if you can. Here's my card.
And if I can't?
Well, I'm sure you can, sport. I'm sure you can. Francis Sinclair.
Arthur Morgan.
Pleasure.
But I don't understand. Why do you need these things?
Well, I told you. If I told you, you'd think I was on the hooch.
The what?
I'm gonna have a lie down. I don't feel very well. And neither would you if... Eh, but, hey, what harm could it do?
What a lunatic. Okay, girl. Here. Thank you. anything's biting. Gotcha. No! The line. That's it. Come on. Smallmouth. How's about this bait, I wonder? Okay. Yes, you're okay. Off you go then. Let's try something new. Bluegill. Nice. Sorry, but you're mine. That's it, I think, yes. Ah, come here, you. Ah, maybe next time.
Here it is. No local store's got iron this nice. Ooh, look at this baby, huh? Best you can find.
Yeah, looks
like. How you doing there, partner?
She ain't just a looker, neither. Watch this.
Hey, that's. Don't do that.
Relax, I done this on her. Ah! Ah!
Jesus Christ!
Oh, God damn it!
Are you okay? That don't look.
It ain't gotta
fine.
Walk this
I see
off.
You're bleeding.
Hey there, come on over.
Suit yourself.
I got something here that might be of interest.
Don't forget that.
Here.
There's a stage heading up from Blackwater. Now, here it'll be heavily guarded, so you might want to try a more covert approach. Or lay down some explosives.
Thank you, Hector. Appreciate it. You enjoy the rest of your day. Yeah.
Someone's after the cargo. You can go to hell. Take them there, boys.
Damn you.
Yeah.
Dodd will park it up inside.
Figured this might.